To Winter by William Blake. O winter, bar thine adamantine doors, the north is thine. There hast thou built thy dark, deep-founded habitation. Shake not thy roofs, nor bend thy pillars with thine iron car. He hears me not, but o'er the yawning deep rides heavy. His storms are unchained, sheathed in ribbed steel. I dare not lift mine eyes, for he hath reared his scepter o'er the world. Lo, now the direful monster, whose skin clings to his strong bones, strides o'er the groaning rocks. He withers all in silence, and his hand unclothes the earth, and freezes up frail life. He takes his seat upon the cliffs. The mariner cries in vain, poor little wretch that dealst with storms, till heaven smiles, and the monster is driven yelling to his caves beneath Mount Hecla.
Thank you.
To Spring by William Blake. O thou, with dewy locks, who lookest down through the clear windows of the morning, turn thine angel eyes upon our western isle, which in full choir hails thy approach, O Spring. The hills tell each other, and the listening valleys hear. All our longing eyes are turned up to thy bright pavilions. Issue forth, and let thy holy feet visit our clime. Come o'er the eastern hills, and let our winds kiss thy perfumed garments. Let us taste thy morn and evening breath. Scatter thy pearls upon our lovesick land that mourns for thee. O, deck her forth with thy fair fingers, pour thy soft kisses on her bosom, and put thy golden crown upon her languished head, whose modest tresses were bound up for thee.
Thank you.
To Summer by William Blake. O thou who passest through our valleys in thy strength, curb thy fierce steeds, allay the heat that flames from their large nostrils. Thou, O summer, oft pitched here thy golden tent, and oft beneath our oaks has slept, while we beheld with joy thy ruddy limbs and flourishing hair. Beneath our thickest shades we oft have heard thy voice, when noon upon his fervid car rode o'er the deep of heaven, beside our springs sit down, and in our mossy valleys, on some bank beside a river clear, throw thy silk draperies off and rush into the stream. Our valleys love the summer in his pride. Our bards are famed to strike the silver wire. Our youth are bolder than the southern swains. Our maidens fairer in the sprightly dance. We lack not songs, nor instruments of joy, nor echoes sweet, nor waters clear as heaven, nor laurel wreaths against the sultry heat.
Thank you.
To Autumn by William Blake. O Autumn, laden with fruit and stained with the blood of the grape, pass not, but sit beneath my shady roof. There thou mayest rest, and tune thy jolly voice to my fresh pipe. And all the daughters of the year shall dance. Sing now the lusty song of fruits and flowers. The narrow bud opens her beauties to the sun, and love runs in her thrilling veins. Blossoms hang round the brows of morning, and flourish down the bright cheek of modest eve, till clustering summer breaks forth into singing, and feathered clouds strew flowers round her head. The spirits of the air live on the smells of fruit, and joy, with pinions light, roves round the gardens, or sits singing in the trees. Thus sang the jolly Autumn as he sat, then rose, girded himself, and o'er the bleak hills fled from our sight, but left his golden load.